Sana, you can have your seats and sit on your enemies because it's about to be one of the dopest episode. Kwanza kelele ya audience iko wapi? Wapi kelele ya the beast on the mix, Africa's finest DJ Doctor? Oh my goodness. Now you see, the thing I love about Hello Miss Sorry is because every single time, every episode, I am so anxious and excited because there's always something new that is going to happen. I don't know what's going to happen tonight, but of course, you better get your start times decoder on, or you better get your start times on up on as well, because you cannot miss the drama on East Africa's biggest reality show. But of course, I am never alone, ladies and gentlemen. Please allow me to invite on the show my TV wife, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only, Diana Bahati.
I love the energy.
Wapi nuru ya Diana Bahati.
Hi baby.
One of them small baby mungu support yani unaingia mazina
sana. Aki wewe support sana. Next time nikiambiwa ni introduce vile ndakuita hapa.
Kwa ni next time.
Kuja, kuja.
Baada mimi na. Atuendelee na hii show. Leo si kama ni introduce sio? Sio.
On the next one. On the next one, come babe. You've done a good job. Wacha niku compliment sai. Angalia vile unaka.
Stop.
Unapenda suti nimekuchagulia. Your suti nimekuchagulia.
What do you
want? How does he look? How does he look? Yeah, he looks amazing, Cindy. And he smells nice. Hey.
Indoka scrub ya Kakamega. Ladies and gentlemen, how do you feel about the show today?
Wow. The ladies here have zero chills. Okay? Yani mwanaume anakuja hapa, anaanza kukriticiziwa, unakaaje, nywele inakaaje, viatu ni chafu. Shati imetoboka.
Mwingine alichoma shati
na pasi anakuja kufind the one. Mnanielewa?
Daktari akaletoa mama ya mtu. Daktari, mtu aleta mama yake hapa kuchukua bibi.
Mtu alileta mama yake mzee. I'm telling you that episode was my yani sijaishtuka hivyo mzee. Nilishtuka but anyway, what is the fault?
Sio.
What on tofauti? Mtu alikuja na mama yake amchagulia.
Imagine lakini your relationship na shuku your relationship. Ni kama short break in high school. Sioni kena mahali.
Itakuwa poa.
I think come to think of it, what was the essence ya short break high school? I never understood. 15 minutes.
Unajua something about that. You know what I loved about that actually is the fact that uyo msichana kienda kukana mother-in-law. Mother-in-law amonisha kupikia habi, mboga za kienyeji.
Wewe unaweza makucha. Uye hezi puliza moto ya kuni. Uye niko puliza moto ya nini uko kwa club. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, let's get the show on the road. But before we continue, please invite mom on the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, we love to see her on the show. Yani, she's just a fresh of breath air. And whenever she speaks, she just oozes out wisdom. Guys, in case you are wondering, she is a relationship expert with over 30 years of experience, and we love to call her Mommy. Guys, give it up for Madam Gertrude Mungai. Yeah.
Mommy, 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 mommy.
Yes.
I must admit, of course, there's some. I'm loving your new change of dress code. I love.
Mama, you look beautiful. Thank you. You look amazing.
The girls will take a cue, but I don't think it's working.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, yesterday I did Adera. Today I'm doing Adera. I hope the girls, at least one day, will have a surprise.
Wapi? Hapa.
Hapa.
Mama, ununa hii dera yako. Hii dera yako ununa hii side mzima. Inavalisha hii side mzima. Hii dera yako. Hapa ni material. Mom, tonight we had, last episode, we had OT. OT aleta mama yake. Mama yake akaambia kwanza Magi, kosa wewe file nimekuona.
Hautoshi mboga.
Hautoshi mboga.
Imagine.
Mom, leo mtu akileta baba yake.
Okay, mi pia nilikuwa nina wasiwasi vile ndio na mama ameletwa hapa. Manake sitawahi saidia kijana wangu kutafuta bibi. Ajitafutie shida zake, adeal nazo.
Exactly.
You understand? Lakini nilipouliza Oti alisema kila saa yeye mama yake anamkanya, anafanya vile anakanywa, ana make mistakes. Akaona yenyewe my mom has wisdom. Na akasema nikunichagulia tu. Akisha chagua, I trust my mother. Lakini hata ishu ushago. Shida ni kuwa unaoa bibi Nairobi, unampeleka ushago, akae na mama na chunge ng'ombe.
Yo, ni,
that's the problem.
Sisi waluya na wajaluo tunafanyanga
hivyo. Lakini,
unaitoa kuiva, unapeleka ushago. Ilikuwa inapuliza moto ya shisha. Yenda nyumbani inapuliza moto ya
shisha.
Ladies and gentlemen, nice and nice for mom. Get in my eye. Mama, in 1, 2.
Thank you.
See you later. What? Baby, let's do this. Let's go, let's go, let's go. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, before we invite our celebrity guest on the show, please, it's time for us to see the ladies first. Are you ready? No, are you ready? No, are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, DJ Doctor, if you're ready. The ladies, if you're ready. Audience, if you're ready. Viewers, if you're ready.
Yeah, yeah. Let's do this.
Babe,
one,
no, babe, no. Babe, no. No.
Oh, Lord. No. Nimebweka.
No.
Nimebweka.
Unambaka lipstick imetoka. Ladies and gentlemen, in 3, 2, 1, let's do this. Madam wote wenye mko hapa na wale mko home nimewaheshimu. Si rahisi. Hii kazi mnafanyanga hivi?
Unaona na.
Si rahisi.
Na wewe una kitu. Zafora. Ratata ra.
I come as I go. Alright. Kwanza kabla tuna just let's just appreciate our ladies first of all. They're looking amazing. Top game a coffee. Na leo na natuni my heels.
Leo ameva my heels.
Yeah, alafu
wewe. Mulisikia kitu mama alisema, si ndio? Mama alisema mkikaa mkijionyesha mjifeel mtembe na my heels, si ma flat shoes na
mas. Kuna mpaka Liz ameva heels.
Liz ameva two blocks.
Blocks.
Liz, come baby girl, come honey. Come
with me. Na hizi ndo Liz alivanga skia independence.
Look at her. Give it up for Liz.
Leo lazima uende. Sababu penye imefika unaenda kujoin mom waze kupata na advice. Hebu rudi kwa podium yako huko.
You look amazing. All right.
Najua tangu Arsenal tununue new players. Majina watu wanabadilisha majina sasa. Hivi leo hapa tulikata juu ya space. Haya anaitwa Arsenal lakini Arsenal
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Move, karibu na mic. Habari
She's
yako?
A black beauty.
Sana.
Uko sawa?
Kabisa.
Unaitwa nani sasa pronounce vizuri? So karibu na mic, so karibu mic. Shali pia.
Asena.
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 Asena uko uni ama?
Part-time, college, na work sasa full-time.
Part-time, full-time. No, Asena. Una work part-time na full-time.
Nimesema, part-time niko shule, full-time niko job.
Umeatibirikiwa, sindio? Maisha miko ngumu kwa inje, eh?
Sana.
Unda kachalia na kaje?
We.
Kai, ya. Kati we,
By the way, mi sinanga physical qualities, kitunangalianga ni hard work. Na mtu atanipenda hiyo tu.
Hai, kwa hivyo sasa itabidi msera kuja hapa, Mr. Wright akuja akibeba mawe. I mean, that's all you want to know, hard work.
From dressing to neza jua mtu hard working.
Hey. Mm-hmm. Mr. Gini tupi wa Arsenal support.
Welcome, Asena. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, y'all know that we love to have celebrity guests on the show.
Oh,
and
yes.
Tonight, we have a content creator, a blogger, not just a blogger, but the best blogger. I love him. Ananga upuzi.
For me, he's Ananga. Legit. He's mature. He knows what he does. And he makes sure he respects his boundaries. And I think that is what I love about him.
I love him as well.
Ladies
so,
and gentlemen,
give it up for
presenter Ali. Ujambo.
Sina neno.
Una neno?
Niko fresh.
Ara sisi tulipo hapa.
Kaka.
Tumejitwasa. tumejumuika mbele ya Kadamnas.
Wambaje.
Niko fresh kabisa.
Wambaje. Waendelea vipi?
Niko fresh. Looking good.
Looking good as well.
Asante.
Shughulika na maisha yako. Najua ulivyo hapa mke wako ni mjamzito. Kwa hivyo ni muhimu sana uzingatie kwako sana.
Zingatia mandhari yako.
Mandhari ya kwako.
At least nina mpenzi.
Mimi na mapenzi yao wote ni wangu. Mimi ndo nawapatia one by one.
Watazamaji.
Watazamaji. Ladies and gentlemen, my service for presenter Ali. Kile chako ndo kile pale. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much, without wasting so much time. Ladies and gentlemen, let's just invite the one and only, oh my goodness, Africa is a beast on the mixes. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only, Dr.
Ofu, let me tell you something before
Choco
I tell
Moto.
You. Diana.
Noza.
Bro, unajua kitu moja, ndio Diana. Diana ni msichana mzuri kumweka nyumbani stima ikipotea. Unamweka katikati anangarangara tu.
Na wakawaka tu.
Hakuna dada mwana salimia hapa, I swear.
Wallahi. Kuduka, hakuna. Ladies, you are looking lovely tonight.
Mimi ni importi nguo kutoka Jamia Mall. Alafu wanza kusema sorry sio Jamia Mall. Are
Jamia. Hey, DJ. Yawe kutoka DJ.
Ah, wewe afadhali.
Dana.
Yangu si kama watu wengine na kama pass. Ah, wewe.
Downtown.
Mimi ghetto, mimi simple. I'm a youth man. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for Mr. White? No, are you ready for Mr. White?
Yeah.
Ladies, are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Kiwaski, are you ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Give it up for
Miss Arad. Let's go, let's go.
Give me love, come on baby, hey.
Shika moto.
Nakwambia. Ladies and gentlemen, how are you, sir?
I'm fine.
You okay?
I'm okay.
Kosawa kabisa?
Kosawa kabisa.
Have you seen the ladies?
Yeah. Nimeona madam.
Mimi Miss Dania amewaona. Masauti. Toa glasses. Hapo ulikuwa utuangukia hapa tukuokote. Sio kama hata mwenye ame.
Ibe.
Mwenye amekuhug ni mgani?
Aha, wendi.
Ona unamtafuta.
Si lazima niangalie jina.
Mchido anakaa uoni.
Unaona?
Unaona? Ama una macho?
Unaona pia.
Yeah. Hebu sasa wa check ama demo angalia macho. Test to this. Hey. Mr. Rai. Mr. Rai. Mr. Rai. Uko ndio stronghold. Uko ndio stronghold. Uko siku uziko sicheza. Uko AC ndio anakaa small sister. Uko uzicheza.
Ese anakaa baby.
Ese anakaa kwa yeye kao. Oh my god. Abro imetosha. Wapi umesat sana. Haya.
Uko sawa?
Nimeona.
Umeona? Haya, whisper into Diana's ear. So you good, eh?
Fura, hey, nikuona marafiki.
Wait, can you focus?
Woo! Let's do this. I got the dream girl, honey.
You think there's a chance?
I don't think there's a chance.
You're about to see that, ladies and gentlemen.
But let's do this.
So this is it. We want to get to know more about you.
Mm-hmm.
So. Hey, so nataka tutatan, pale tuende kwa profile number one. Tujue maisha yako inaelekea wapi, ilianzia wapi, huyo msichana alikufanyia nini, na kama wewe unalianga ukihatbreakiwa. Sawa sawa. All right, so ladies, let's do profile number one. Stand down on that side.
So mimi ni Samuel Miruka, mtaani wanaita King Julie. I'm 22 years old. Mimi ni professional high fashion na commercial model, although pia nafanya fitness advertisement. Kitu yote inahitaji sura yangu nafanya. I've been single now for 5 months to break up mutually. So I move, na jualienda mbali, haingeweza tena jumii na long distance haiwezi. So yeah, tukaachana.
All right, so ladies, you have checked his first profile, all right? And my hope is that some of you will go. I mean, Kyla, Benta, you guys have been here for too long, one. It can't be that bad. Somebody has to go. Salome, afadhali sasa uende na cameraman. But it's a bit you went. We release you in Jesus' name, tafadhali. Yeah. So ladies, the rules of the game are simple. This is of course in relation to Asena. Unless I have given the permission, you don't touch the button. So in 3, 2, 1. If you like him, maintain. If you don't like him, off your light. Guy. Hey. Hey. Ah. Kama Reina bado imewaka finally. It's okay. Kama Reina imewaka. In fact, I don't care about the rest, if Reina yake imewaka. I mean, at this point to make a any Black Friday. 50% off. Wacha iende.
Unanionea. Wacha tuone next profile before you guys start saying I'm the bad guy.
But of course, you just said it yourself. We didn't even say it. I mean, when my name is Mayor. Oh my God.
Before next profile, Salome, I was standing right next to you when we were checking out his profile, and you're salivating and all that. You're like, oh my God, look at that. Unajua, you are drooling. So what is going on?
Oh, hi. Yeah. Well.
Oh my gosh. She's blushing.
He's smiling so nice. Like, just look at the dimples. Yeah, ew. And then he's 22. I am 22 as well. Then me spend even at Shana Smoky.
Anna?
Shana Smoky.
And Shana? No, Anna to Shana?
Smoky.
Hey.
Mtoto unichokesha kwa hii show. All right, so
profile number 2.
Let's check out the profile number 2.
Okay.
Sema maile side na Diana yaye. Watu wanasimamanga na Diana.
Come, Smokey.
So mimi nataka mtu humble, mtu interesting, nataka mtu akona story, mtu wezi boeka ukiwa na yeye. Ameiva of course, lazima ive, curvy, lazima kuwe na shape, haizi kuwa kama mimi straight. Talafa kuwe mfupi pia kiasi. Age bracket ya dem nataka kuwa nayo ni from 20 to 24, 25. Turn offs, hygiene, dem ananuka some type of way ama si clean vile, yani turn off. Turn on naturally tu ni mtu, vile nimesema tu mtu interesting, like there's something about you. Kuna discussion, kuna kitu tunaweza ongelelea, like you to have having deep conversation with somebody. Yeah, inakuanga turn on kwangu sana. Love inakuwa complicated, lakini kwangu, nasema ni a mutual understanding between two people. Naweza mind kukuwa na dema kuna mtu wangu, mimi masa yangu baada ya kuwa stepdad ama kuwa baba ya mtu bado. Mtu anafaa kuprovide kwa relationship. Kwangu naona ni 50-50. Ni kutreat ke, leo, ni treat kesho. Ninunue hii, ununue hiyo. So, Mrs. Wright, leo nimekuja kwa show kutafuta na na hope kupata. Nimekutafuta for some time now. Wacha tuone vile itaenda, nikikupata pia sawa. Nisipokupata, it happens in life.
What? I like him.
Oh
boy, I'm just, poor.
Oh my God.
Oh, I'm poor.
Hey, Gazelle, mom, wait. Mom is talking.
Hapo najua wewe itakuwa ni hapo 50-50.
No, and that's Gazelle that was here.
He has spoken his truth. Okay, he's spoken his truth. So guys, ladies, give him a chance.
Ali, hebu nikuulize kaka brother. Kule kwako unakokuishi. Mnagawana nusu nusu.
Niseme tu kwamba kaka anajielewa sana.
Naam.
Kwa hiyo kwa dada ambaye anajielewa asipoteze wakati.
Gazelle.
Sasa mimi niko na swali. Anasema jana nataka dem mwenye iko clean na yeye hajawa clean.
Wewe umeona wapi?
His shoes. Hebu.
Hapana.
Wewe kuna vumbi.
Hello.
Ah wewe.
He's clean. Gazelle is clean.
Hapana. Hapana. Acha ende kwa club.
I know.
Gazelle.
Oh, nimejua. Unajua nimerealize. Ngoja hata kwanza. Ngoja nimeshangaa. History ya viatu imetokea wapi all of a sudden? Then oh, Sophia is back. Yenda me influence that. I was like
Anna.
Unakuja kuta zake. Unakuja unakuja
Sikiza Gazelle. Ngoja. Sofia, sikiza nikuambie Sofia. Ali ameoa akona mke.
Yes. Jameni.
Yes. Huja.
Mama.
He's married.
Yo.
Nam.
He's not a.
Mama mesema.
Kuanzia leo
Ali ana mke. Mke mwenye anamtunza, mtu mwenye anamhudumia. Sawa.
Ati Joe.
Something else, Gazelle.
Sasa tabiri tuanze kuingia na socks kwa hicho. Ah, tunaingia na
viatu. Si masiku ya kutugomea nguo.
Bro, jijete juu ya viatu. Kulikuwa kunyesha.
Leo na wakiatu.
Kulikuwa kunanyesha na unaishi Kitengela. Kitengela. Uambie kulikuwa kunanyesha na unaishi Kitengela.
Au sidanganye
na naishi Kitengela.
Ai! Alright. Sawa, kile kidogo. Kile
kidogo. Ah, Chef Pepe. Gazelle, so you just wear your own shoe and continue with life.
Pepe,
kwa ajili ya ndugu Ali, kiatu sio iva.
Ya
kuashia nini?
Listen.
Especially about the 5 months breakup. Are you over her? I feel like it's too soon. You don't want a rebound chick, Samuel, do you?
See, it's not too soon, ju ilikuwa mutual. Unajua, ingekuwa kama nime left, ame left. Ingekuwa something of a heartbreak, lakini ilikuwa mutual. Lile mnaelewana na marafiki. Kama unkuelewana na rafiki.
Na mkwa mume date for how long?
About 7 months.
Seven months.
If it's months and months, it's fine.
Yeah, bado haikuwa.
Okay, pengine pia nikuulize sana. Unajua kwenye maisha, umesema mtu ambaye na provide 50-50. It's a good thing for me, nahisi hivyo. Lakini sasa hivi kwenye maisha, watu wanaangaika sana, wanatafuta. Sasa ukipata mtu hapa, apate kazi ya safiri, ndo unarudi tena Mr. Wright?
Mm-hmm.
Ina depend na vile mlelewana. Mi believe kila kitu ni kuelewana. Kama wewe mwenye tuliachana mutually, ali move na akuwa narudi, like there's no coming back.
Ah.
So ina depend tu vile mnelewana na mtu.
Ladies, if you still stick into your decision, maintain the lights, but if you probably just changed how you feel about the gentleman, then you can off your light.
Reina, you're waiting for that.
Yeah, that's
I'm
why I didn't give
chance.
You, that's why I didn't give you audience.
I'm to pay.
Hi.
Peweni.
Shadrim.
So Shadrim ni namba yake kama mami.
Shadrim.
Hey, ulana yes. Yani wenya.
Oh. Jaber. Jaber.
Shadrim seem flat kama vile ulisema. Si unaona? Supporting documents imetosha.
Nakwambia na huyu ndio hope ya Shimoro Village. But so who was the dream girl?
So the dream girl was Kayla.
Oh, you and have taste. Bro, you have taste.
So how do you feel that your dream girl turned off her light?
It's okay. Lakini vile Reina alikuwa anasema ulize maswali, like ulize maswali, then we get to know, you know, get to know each other a bit.
All right.
Naona hivyo.
Shadrin ako hapa.
So Shadrin, yeah. Unatafuta nini? What are you looking for?
I'm looking for a cute guy like you. Someone who can work out and look good. I can see you can work out and look good. I don't love tall, and I see like you're my size. Yeah, someone who is at working. I can go for with, in events. You can dress up, I dress up, we look good together. Yeah.
So Sam,
yes?
What do you think? Do you think you'll take her home? You have reservations.
I have reservations.
Wow.
Oh,
yeah.
He's not good.
Let me hug him.
Kauko. Hii tabia mnafanyanga hapa, mna break heart za vijana hapa alafu mnakimbilia kwa hug. Ati let me just hug him even if I didn't like him.
Nataka kumwambia he has taste.
Aenda upo DM.
Nitoje. So nikuulize, kwa nini umekosa kumchagua?
The hair. The hair. I have reservations on hair.
You want long hair?
Ufu.
Yeah.
Unajua ndugu yetu anaenda saloon, nataki demanda kwa kinyozi.
Hey. Anataka msioka naye pale waje.
Lakini hiyo si permanent situation.
Si ndio?
Anaweza kumeesha nywele. Inaweza kugrow.
Hata imemea, hii inaweza.
Hata imemea.
Exactly. So is a problem.
Akeka braids inatosha inapita yako.
Hey. Iko bana.
Ah.
Times it a grow.
So bro, it's okay. You've come and you've left empty-handed. We can only pray for the journey ahead of your life. Asante sana bro. Back to the salon. ladies and gentlemen, this is Hello Mr. Y, Kenya, CEO of the Short Break, Makofi.
So mimi vile niliingia ilikuwa fiti, niliingia niko na crowd mimi receive fiti. Alafu nikaingia pia mademo ni receive fiti nikagoteana. Though experience yangu ijakuwa fiti vile just sijapata mtu jio ndio essence ya show, lakini nimekuwa fiti. Highlight naweza sema yenye nilikuwa nayo ni demo moja linitikia lakini kamkata, hiyo ndio highlight naweza sema, hiyo ndio kitu ime stand out. But apart from that sijapata mtu, yes. Lakini start times wamenipea 1 month free. Start times on subscription and other gifts on mefaya kukam.
And of course, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Hello Mr. Y Kenya. Make some noise! You can rush to the nearest StarTimes shop and get yourself a StarTimes decoder so that you're able to enjoy all the drama that happens on East Africa's biggest reality show. This is Hello Mr. Y Kenya, all right?
Or else, guys, what you can do is take your smartphone, go to the App Store and download the StarTimes on and make sure to tune in and watch the previous episodes.
I love you too. So ladies and gentlemen... All right, so ladies and gentlemen, getting straight into it, of course, allow us now. Of course, we hoped that Shadrin, or our hope was that Shadrin, of course, will walk away with her command. But now, it is...
Smoky.
So ladies and gentlemen, let's get straight into it, of course. Let's see if this next man, of course, will be able to walk with a lady from Hello, Miss Right, Kenya. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the next guy? Are you ready? Reina, are you ready? I know you're always ready. Why did I even ask? All right. In 3, 2, 1, ladies and gentlemen. Everybody, come. Yeah. Hello, Mr. Y. Hello, Mr. Y. Bum. Yeah. Get him with the check. Get him with the check. Get him with the check. Pastor Ukosao. Evangelist.
Mambo. Karibu sana.
Evangelist, could you swim up kwenye madhabahu? You are a living sacrifice upon these ladies. So, karibu kwenye show.
Nashukuru.
How are you feeling?
I feel poor.
How are you feeling about the girls? Vile umeenda ukawasalimia. How are you feeling?
Wengine wana feel poor. Wengine wako fiti.
Wengine ni mlima.
Bwana asifiwe.
This is a joker.
Aya. Bro, usijiwashie moto.
Bro, umesikia?
Usijiwashie moto na kwa.
Wengine anakuambia bro. Hapo baridi unatoka hapa. Unatoka unaimba ninyunyuzie maji. So I want you very quickly. I want you to go around one final tour. Take a look around now keenly. On all these beautiful ladies, all of them are beautiful. See which one suits you, but don't show any kind of signal. Where you were kwa roho na kwa akili yako, alafu kuja whisper kwa masikio ya Diana. Who are you kwa hiyo list? Who are you kwa hiyo list? Acha vile umemwangalia hivyo. Unaweza enda na nyuma mtumishi. Enda uangalie kama sadaka ya huko nyuma imetosha. Hapa sadaka hapa ni ya ili ya midweek service. Midweek service.
Before wanijua, kabla hujatua, unafa kujua vile mambo huku huwa. Shilingi inaua, tena ni maua, inatuzungusha kama nyuki kwa maua. Kile najua na nishua, shua na najua, we ni classic baby, mtoto wakishua. Shua na nishua, iyo ni kwa shua, we ni classic baby, inapina shua.
Alright, Detelo, umeangalia around?
Nimeangalia.
Umeona Mrs. Pasta mwenye anatosha?
Yupo lakini wengine hawapo.
Unajua unaweza kuwa unaona vitu in the spirit.
Si nilikuwa naangalia wenye wako na behind the scene.
Wako na behind the scene.
Naona wengine.
Pasta unao
na mbele wala nyuma. Wapo.
Nani ameambiwa hivyo? Nani ameambiwa hivyo?
Moto ime.
Nani ameambiwa?
Sianiambia tu direct.
Magi.
Magi hakuna mtu amesema ni wewe though.
Ameambia tu direct.
Nisalimie vile ulimsalimia kwanza. Kwa nini ulimsalimia hivyo? Hizo ni gani?
Si ni salamu tu. Bro nikuulize. Umeacha wapi baiskeli? Junaka unanikalia mtu wa kushona viatu manzi.
Ni sawa, nataka nikushone.
Hapana. Hapana.
The conqueror, the champion, the lion, the man is here. Zobu. presence.
Kama una haga mimi bana.
Thank
we ni sistangu.
Thank you.
Aya. 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 May P. Hey. Gazelle, uke le kuongea. Takufuta nywele.
Maggie, let me being the neutral part here, let me talk here. You see, you don't throw banter and not expect banter in return.
Yes.
If you did not say whatever you said, Maggie, he wouldn't have returned the
exactly.
way he did. So what
show.
We do is, now listen, before you talk, Maggie, please, listen, just listen to me. We all need to be respectful.
Hey,
kama mtu akubambi, kuna vitu zingine pia si lazima useme. As much as you have the right to say, tunaweza lenga tu mami pia. Unanipata?
Tumewaambia mara mingi, don't invite us, don't accept every invitation to every argument. Yeah. At times reject the invitation. Hi, profile?
Dream girl.
Mwambia kwa masikio.
Unaambia kwa masikio, whisper.
Haki, naupata ni magi.
Hey.
Bro, una ambitions.
Sawa. Wacha tuangalie profile. Wacha tuangalie profile kuja.
Simama pale na hey. Na Salome.
You are not ready.
Usimame na kwa Salome, huyu anaweza kuslap.
Kwa majina naitwa Babunye Shirika. Niko na 27 years old. Huwa nafanya kazi ya massage. Then natoka Kangemi. One thing ambayo amjua about mimi na kuanga polite. Na kuanga mfani na nakuanga hadwa. Jana ambaye ni yangu vile nilianza massage, imekuwa ngumu. Sometimes clients wanachukulia, yani unawafanyia kazi mpaka wanapenda mpaka yule ambaye anafanya kazi.
Hai!
Ofu!
Hai!
Ofu, kabla tuendelee sana. Nimejua kwa nini amesema anapenda watu wako na nini?
Because unajua ninampatia
ya kukanda
wider service area ya job. So ladies, for the first time we have masseuse on the show. So I want you to take your time once again. Don't be too emotional. Don't be too picky. Think. Actually overthink beyond what you say. All right? In 3, 2, 1. Ladies, make a decision.
Hataki masaji.
Ampendi kumasajiwa.
Watakamizwa.
Hai.
Mtaki kumishi.
Magi. Gazelle.
Yes.
Mataka mtu kumasaji.
Kabisa.
So why do you have your light on?
Because I like him.
She wants him.
I want him.
You want him?
But
what has impressed you? What has impressed about him?
Nimpole.
Hey. Hi, that's not true. That's not true.
Hey.
Simpole, alikuja hapa yendo ameleta huo. Yeye ndo alisema amekuja hapa wengine wanaweza wengine hawakuweza. What did you expect? How
but
did you expect?
But mimi soko ni huru. Hawezi kuwa kila kitu sokoni.
When you start something you should be willing to finish it or somebody will finish
so
it.
Sasa unasema yeye ni mpole.
Gazelle endelea.
No, like vile naongea I like the way he talks, you know? Hey, I like this one. Ni mrefu vile napenda wanaume warefu.
Na ni kienyeji.
Listen, unaona Naga Town. Watu walikuwa vienyeji. So, anything man is like a change. I can even change him. You understand?
Yeah, that's what's up.
Wapi. Listen. Ina nichukua nini kusema ni mchange? Sikwenda tu kumnulia nguo nzuri, anaenda salon nzuri, kiatu nzuri, you know, namgomea shirt kila kitu. Yeah. Anakaa poa, expensive perfume, you know. He looks nice.
Haya. Sophia. Wewe yako pia umebakisha.
Hi.
Pia umeweka red flag.
My name is Sophia. I didn't get your name.
Babunye.
Yeah. I like you. You look so nice. You look so composed. And
Oh boy.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh, it's a massage. Mimi hata siwezi ku stop. Please massage each other for all you want.
Babunye.
Hey,
change careers. Change careers, my brother. Change careers.
Oh my God.
Ukininua dawa hii, magonjwa yote yanapotea.
Ofu.
I have changed my mind.
Before we continue, I'd really want to know Anastasia's view on this guy, because leo nimeona anazima kwanza. Anastasia ni nini ya kwanza?
Hata alipoingia hapo
kama kuna kuinua emotions na mood swings kwa hiyo.
Yeah.
Ni Anastasia.
Wacha tueleze vile ana feel.
So ni nini?
Sina maoni.
Told you. Wachana nao dada. Dada wachana. Haya, second profile.
Hakumwangalia.
Eh. Sasa ushamaliza game, umetoacha tuone ni nini ile utatoa sasa.
Mimi nimekuja kutafuta msichana ambaye atanipenda. Akuwe mama ama akuwe msichana mwenye atanipenda, atanipatia time yake na nipatie moyo wake. Ndio nitafeel zaidi. Na believe in love kwa yule ambaye nampea mapenzi. But sasa ku believe love yenyewe, siwezi believe juu, na believe tu yule ambaye napenda, si believe watu wengine. The first thing nitampatia moyo wangu. Juu mimi msusi lazima time yake nitakuwa nampatia massage everywhere, every time. Pia I feel ako na mtu. Mimi nahitaji mrembo ambaye ni mrembo. Nikipita na yeye watu wanajua huyu ako na mtu. Nahitaji msichana ambaye amesimama poa, ako na haga yake fit. Sura pia inasema, mwili pia iko fresh. Red flag yangu ni kama una haga bana, unakaaje? Yaani hauna mbele wala nyuma. Mimi ukiingia na mimi relationship, the first thing nitakuwa na kukanda na kupatia massage vile inafaa. Na kukanda yani mpaka unanyoka. Alafu tukiingia kwa katipa, ah. Ni mwalimu.
All right. Ali.
Yes.
Huyu ni mkandamizaji.
Mkandaji. Mkandaji.
Mkandaji.
Ni mkandaji. Sasa unaona ni kama kwamba kazi yake ya ukandaji italeta tandabelua katika ndoa yake, kwani ana wakanda wake. Fine. Do you think his kind of job will interfere with his marriage?
Inategemea kama unapatana na utapata mtu ambaye atakuelewa. Sometimes ni ngumu kwa kwa kwewe. Hata naelewa kwa nini upo single, lakini lakini kwa mtu ambaye anaielewa na kuheshimu kazi yake, sidhani kama ni swala ambalo linafaa kuinterfere na kazi yake.
Beautiful.
Mimi na swali moja tu ofu.
Liliulize.
Kwanza kabisa, I've changed my mind. Vile umekuja hapa equipped. Now your tools of trade, I respect you for
yes.
that.
Yes.
Kitu cha pili nataka kukuuliza, hii ukandaji wako, masaji yako, ni masaji ya kawaida ama ni masaji zile ziko na happy ending?
Uko na happy ending?
Ni masaji tu, hii ambayo nafanya kazini ili nipate pesa.
Okay.
Na niliisomea.
Lakini haumalizi.
Na simalizi.
Haumalizi? Unaanzisha tu.
Na wakanda wanawake na wanaume ama mtu yoyote ama uko na specific gender?
Unakanda wanaume pia?
Wanawake. Wanawake tu.
Oh.
Kwa nini si wao?
Ukanda aje sasa.
All right. So yeah. Ladies, so we have Shadrin, who is making a second attempt to get a husband, then Gazelle, then Sophia. So ladies, again, think deeply, keenly, if this is the gentleman that you want for the rest of your life.
Yes.
All right? Shadrin, I don't know, mama, already there's competition. Mmoja amechapa massage, mwingine akasema atambaia nguo mpya. Wewe sijui utabai nini. Nywele zinatoshana. All right. So ladies, kindly make a decision in 3,
two, one. If you want the... Itebe zako za unyama unyama.
Ushamzoe.
So, so Gazelle is out. So ladies and gentlemen, we are left with Shadrin and Sophia. So kindly
come forward,
join us
please
on the StarTimes on podium. Aki msena yetu wa Kakamega, utakuja hapa mpaka uchoke. Ah, simama hapo. Who was your dream guy? Top corner kwanza. Behave yourself.
The dream girl was Salome.
Salome.
Hebu Salome kuja.
Yeah. I thought anapenda Nyash.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Imagine, bro, for whatever it takes. All right? For whatever it takes. Whoever uta decide huku kuinkatia wawili. Huyu utakupata buy one get one free. Hii unaenda live. Hii by
force. Salome ame change. Haven't you noticed?
Happy. She's going
Salome
to something.
Salome has changed.
Salome anyamaze. Ni mgonjwa.
Si mgonjwa.
All right. So baba. So your dream girl did not
What's up with Sally? Can you send your Sally, please?
So Salome, just back to your usual place. Baba, now you have Shadrin and you have Sophia.
Sijaona kitu.
Huh? What do you mean?
Seriously?
Wapi? Kwa wote ama kwa nani?
Yani tukiwa hivi, ni kama tuko sisters na brother.
Well, Ushama Saju at least. No, at least hujatoka nunge. You've got a massage at least.
Watch aseme kitu.
Na Shadrin also wants to say something.
But kwani mom, ini nini?
You have it all. Sophia, my baby girl, you've got it.
But mommy, that's so wrong.
I know. This guy doesn't know what he's doing. He doesn't know what he's doing.
You are back like you never left. All right. So, Shadrin, back to your podium. Aya. Omwami.
Hata wefue.
Umekuja vile umekuja na mafuta yako.
Na utarudi na mafuta yako.
Ukajikaranga mwenyewe na mafuta yako. Utarudi kule nyuma uji massage. Now you have to go and massage your own ego because it has been bruised up. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much baba. Inafanyikanga hivyo. Asante sana, Mungu akubariki mtumishi. Asante.
Amta nipewa wangu.
Hakuna. Enda. Enda.
Nataka mbuzi wote.
Wewe mwenyewe umeuza sera mapema ukaanza kumasaji mbele ya watu. Ladies and gentlemen, of course. Oh my God. This is what happens. At times you get, at times you don't get. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Helen Sarai Kenya. We must see you after the break.
Show imekuwa mzuri zaidi na nashukuru licha ya sikupata mpenzi ambaye nilikuwa nahitaji itabidi tu nizoe na itabidi tu niendelee kutafuta na ningali kwa soko nashukuru sana StarTime kwa kunipatia a 1 month free StarTimes on subscription and other merchandise.
And of course, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Hello, Mr. Y. Can you make some noise? Woo! Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. I am feeling so, so bad. Of course, we are almost at the climax of the show tonight. And I'm back to say, hakuna mtu ameenda.
But the men are confused. This time, I don't blame the chicks.
Wanaume wako sawa.
Huyo mwanamume alikuwa ajui nini anataka ali usimtetee. Anakuja hapa na tuambia ataka Nyash, alafu yu amchuse Salome.
Lakini,
angesema kala basi.
Mi nahisi kwamba mtu anachukua kitu ambacho anapenda.
Basi usi misrepresent.
Yeah. Kwanini?
Ameji misrepresent. Ama unaonaje DJ?
Hiyo ni kweli kabisa kwa sababu amependa.
Ameji misrepresent. Alikuwa very confused.
Yes.
Wacha aende mikono mitupu.
Mama
amekasirika.
Nyinyi mnasemanga kila mtu ajiongelee. Wasiwa kijiongelea hapa mna nini? Taka he has spoken for himself.
But he misrepresented himself. He was contradicting himself.
Exactly.
He said anataka kule nyuma kume?
Yeah.
Beba.
Maybe he already has it at home. He's looking for a dessert.
Hapana.
Salome is a whole package. We know that. But from his description, Sophia was perfect.
Okay.
All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, we hope that the last Mr. Right, who's going to be closing the show, is going to be lucky enough, or one of our ladies right over here is going to be lucky enough to walk out with the Mr. Right.
So, ladies and gentlemen, if you already, let's present the last gentleman. Let's present the last Smoky on the table. Ladies and gentlemen, hello, Mr. White. Wabi makofi ya getafu dhale.
Oh, boy. Mom, say hi to the girls.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Mina ngoja Lisa kiss butu.
Nakwambia yeye.
We we. Okay. Hey. This boy is confused, man.
Bro, this boy. You have
ako na shida.
Si umependwa.
Imba ka Anastasia ameamka.
Nakwambia. Anastasia imebidi amekabwa.
Amefufuka.
If tall, dark and handsome was a person.
Bro, unajua you have received the most hugs ever since the history.
Exactly.
Either you are a witch.
Hugs and kisses.
Either wewe ni mrogi kwa sababu wewezi kumbatiwa kumbukumbu na wasichana wote. Now, this is the thing. I want you to look around. Once again, take one final tour. Now, you took a tour and had, you envisioned the front. Now, I, as a man, because men are visual beings, we feed on what we see. I will allow you now to go behind the scenes and check. Kama mbele, nyuma, inalengana.
Iko sambamba.
Iko sawa.
Lakini usishike. Usishike.
Mini mkenya bana.
Oh, unaka. Oh, yeah. So now, I want you to take seriously, take around 2-5 seconds. Go around, check out these ladies, then from there. So, sawa. Decide who your dream girl is. Don't show any signs. Don't show any body language. Come and whisper right into Diana's ear. Let's go, Baba. Sianguke hapo. Hata angali. Hey. Wait. So, for now, I'm the one hosting the show.
Since if you see it, you like it, you take it. Tell me. What's on your mind?
Isn't it Tugani's on your map?
I'm going to do it.
I'm
lawyer.
Alright, so whisper into her ear who your dream girl is. Don't look at them. Don't look at them, yeah. Just whisper into her ear. Alright. So ladies and gentlemen, let's take a view of profile number one.
Come.
My name is Rosita Teddy Ogoe. I'm 25 years. I'm in university. I'm enjoying my studies. I have a couple of hobbies that I do on a daily, like working out, swimming. I love reading, playing soccer too. Yeah. I would say I'm a chill person to some extent. I like fun activities. I also enjoy giving. Man, I'm very stubborn.
Right, you have to be a giver, ladies.
Yes, I'm a giver.
Madam, lazima mupeane.
I hope you both done. Akitena, Ofu.
Yes, ma'am.
DJ and I are wondering, what does it mean to be a giver? We just want his clarification. We should be having our own understanding.
So, hi guys.
Hi.
My name is Teddy.
Thank you for all those nice compliments, by the way.
Aww.
And to be a giver is to live in abundance, you know. Una give ukijoya, not in lack, but also not that you have excess, but just trying to make someone else happy.
Hey, yeah, but a nice one.
Oh. Nice. Nice. Diplomatic, to give emotionally, to give financially, or to give sexually. Which one?
You have to work hard in all your areas. Mm-hmm. So, in all areas.
I see how this goes. He's being very, very diplomatically correct. Ladies and gentlemen.
I know.
Ladies.
You know the drill.
You know the drill? Kaila, relax. Yeah, yeah. What I decide to, ma'am. So, the Udaku gives I. So, ladies, in three... Two, one. If you like the gentleman, maintain. If you don't like what you see, switch off your lights.
What? This guy has broken the record.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we only have Shadrin, Asena,
Liz
Rada,
and Grace.
On that side.
Mm.
Liz Rada.
Oh, Kayla, is yours off?
No,
it's on.
Oh, okay.
Grace.
Diana, I think me and you should talk privately.
Please.
I think this guy, tumrusia for the first time, apate, achague moja, alafu tumpatie moja for free. Aende na wawili.
Ma'am, why you breaking rules?
Ma'am.
Oh, need you are giving.
Abundance.
Need you a giving.
Abundance.
Grace, I want to allow you to talk. He said he likes light-skinned ladies.
Mm.
And of course, probably you around, probably his spec. I'm not sure about that. What is it about him that turned you off?
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi, Grace.
Okay, I love your height.
Thank you.
But mavazi kidogo.
No. Guy. Hey, lady. Hey, by the way, I'm going to say this for the last time and to all of you ladies.
Mm.
All right? Everybody has a right to the opinion. All right? If she thinks she doesn't like the shirt, she doesn't like the shirt. Kama yona na kuna shida, toa yako mvalisha. All right? So let Grace speak. Grace, as you were saying, you don't like the attire. Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Then I like dark guys.
Open and use.
Yeah.
Open it, you like.
DJ, calm down.
Can you heal from that corona? Where? Reina.
Where? Lemumeniweza.
Hey. This is what you want.
I have never seen Reina this happy.
Where? I love polite. Look at South Nyororo. Reina, kona South Nyororo kumbe.
I have never.
I'm hearing the voice for the first time.
All along, I thought Reina kona bass.
Exactly.
Complaining.
Kumeneza kubembeleza sauti.
You are handsome.
Woo.
Oh my God.
Hey.
But sijajua age yako. I want to know you more. And then we'll decide. Uh-huh. I want to see your next profile.
As you wish. Watch it kujua kwa the next profile. Ndugu usifurahi sana. Hawa sana unaweza kukaranga.
Well, the kind of person I'm looking for is someone outgoing, someone who is into self-development, someone who's a giver, someone who enjoys a good laugh, someone basically who's just down for the adventure. Looks has to be tall, 5'6" and above. I guess nimekuja to realize I like light-skinned women and a beautiful face. If you're not a giver, inaweza kuwa turn-off. If you're selfish, that's a turn-off. If you talk too much, turn-ons, wow. If you're creative, if you smell good, if you do skincare and all those feminine things girls do, and if you can make me laugh, then we might watch Netflix all night. Love is giving, you know, it's forgiveness, it's acceptance, respect, you know, appreciating someone despite their imperfections, and always appreciating all that they do to you and for you, and accepting them, you know, as they are.
Ladies, you've heard what he said. First of all, he wants somebody who smells good.
Like Anna me.
Smell good, Ama?
Yeah?
Yep, Anna smell good.
Come and smell him.
Of course, that's what Gazelle wanted.
Of course, I know. I was giving her what she wants.
That's not smelling, Gazelle.
You are just to smell. Well, what else are you going to smell?
Can I ask a question? Mm-hmm. Can I ask a question? Hi.
Yes.
Hi.
Hi, Sophia.
Hi, I'm good. You look good.
Thank you.
You know, Sophia, so, I have to stand here because she will leave this podium.
No, I'm not leaving. So, I'm asking, you're here to find Mrs. Wright, yeah?
For sure.
Yeah, so what do you do for a living? What do you do for a living?
I'm a student. I also help in running our family business back at home.
Yeah. How old are you?
25.
All right.
Wow. Okay.
So is that okay, Sophia? Does that make you happy?
Yeah, I'm ready for you to ask that question if you want to switch off or...
Okay. Wait. So we have Winnie, Kyla, Benta, Essie, Wendy on this side. We got Raina, my guy Tracy, Salome, Sophia, and of course, yeah, the lady herself, Gazelle. Ladies and gentlemen, ladies, as you know, the drill is, you have around 2 seconds in your mind to think deeply, keenly, because this is the decision of your life. This is the future father of your children, the future bill payer. So think, this is how your children will look like. In 3, 2, 1, make a decision. Ladies. Hey.
Oh my goodness.
Okay.
Wow.
I told you. Kayla, okay, fine. Mariah Munsho, what is it?
Okay, so unitwa Teddy.
Yes, Kayla, I'm called Teddy.
Kainongea fit, yeah. Anyway, you're called Teddy. I wanted you to be my teddy bear, but mintakuwa jealous. Like, you are too good to be true. Boy, don't get me wrong, you're sumptuous, but mintakuwa jealous.
It is what?
Sumptuous.
Hey.
Sumptuous?
Today, I'm sumptuous. Can somebody, Diane, put your hand on sumptuous.
Sumptuous ni nini?
Sijui?
Ama ni eatable.
Ile wadi neza describe.
Nasema naka edibles.
Zile terms za di. Ebu tufanyi edi.
Wacha. So, ngoje Akela, ume turn off kwa sababu you're jealous that ata attract watu wengine uko nje.
And it's too good to be true.
Yeah, manzia naka fiti.
Yani, Kaila anasema anataka kiatu yake. Mtu anaka venye anajisikia.
Ofene, Kaila, pengine kabla tuendele, I don't know, maybe he has a influence decision, but I'm sorry. Ningependa kufahamu, on your side, Teddy, kama alivyosema, pengine it's too good to be true. What happened in your previous relationship? Na ni kitu gani ambacho kinaweza kukufanya wewe uachane na mtu?
Well, that's $1 million question.
You're a model, eh?
Yes.
Yeah, no wonder. The way you fabricated that answer. Thank you for that question.
This guy.
Thank you for that question.
So, I lost someone back at home, fell into a depression, and I wasn't really the person I was needed to be.
So the lady left because she couldn't handle your depression? After the depression, you're not?
Nah, I wasn't capable enough, but I'm still in good terms with her. She didn't leave. It was more of mutual.
Okay.
So do you guys talk?
For sure, you know, once in a while, just a hi here and there.
Okay.
Yeah, to
why
the
should we be enemies?
Aura? You know? All right, so ladies and gentlemen, it's time for us now to...
The dream girl.
Excuse me? Salome kuja? Tracy kuja? Nini juu ya aura? Hakuna? Hiyo imeisha. Winnie, come forth. Oh, it's only the three of you that are left. Stand over there. Pale. Diana, who was the dream girl?
Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Kabla niseme dream girl.
Mm.
Teddy, hebu nikuulize, vile uko mkalmi hivyo, kila mtu anapenda personality yako, nataka nijue ukijam, uu behaviorji.
Well, I eat a lot.
You eat?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. That's not bad.
Ah!
Like nimejam, nimejam. Nimejam. Everybody has a thing.
This is probably the weirdest
No. I hear him. I get him. I understand him. At least he's not drinking.
Yeah.
He's not violent. He doesn't do mihadarati.
Hey, mom.
He just eats.
Mom.
That was one.
I isolate a lot when I'm angry. So probably go out, buy some food, come back.
Eat again. This is about eating. Wise. So who was drinking?
Oh, my girls can't cook.
So you guys are ready?
Yeah.
You guys are ready?
Yes.
Drum rolls. Salome.
Oh my goodness, I'm getting emotional. Salome is off the market.
Oh,
Salome usijali.
There is a God in heaven. I do. I.
Ufueleke. Wamechukua kanjo kwa soko. Wameenda na kanjo.
Dark child. But oh, I wish you were here from the beginning.
Oh yes.
Salome,
you understand why mom, dad, and I are emotional about this.
No, we need to pray for
her. Don't ban things. Don't. I told you, she's not that Salome. She's a Salome. Okay, and if it's okay, Salome, if you can't cook, I got you.
Allah.
I can cook, and you have free lessons.
Mami,
you
need to cook.
You, finally.
Yeah. I'm so happy. He actually loved this guy because he's actually acknowledging every issue. Like he was told by DJ.
Hey, Kizungu.
Yeah, you know.
Kizungu.
Then
he doesn't have to eat when he's hungry because you're gonna eat me out. You don't have to worry about the givers. I'm going to give it to you.
Kidogo hapa, hapa wini ya unge weza. Hold your hands. Salome, I want you to see.
I'm loving this.
I just want to see you holding the hand of a man.
Hey.
Just move here.
Hey.
Tumombe.
Mama, we love you.
It is blessed.
We love you. We are the happiest.
Yes.
For you.
Uh-huh.
We never thought this day was gonna come. We don't know where this human being has come from. But please, yeah, let him hear you, baby. get out of here.
Imagine he can't get his eyes off her.
Oh. Emotional though.
Love is a beautiful thing, yeah?
That man is from here, Rusi.
Mm-hmm.
I know.
Ladies and gentlemen, we want to appreciate. Salome is gone. I'm just reminding you. Oh my God. Oh, sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, of course, thank you so much, of course, to presenter Ali, our celebrity guest of the day. Wapi makofi yake tafadhali.
our relationship expert, Madam Gertrude Mungai.
Wapi makofi! And of course, ladies and gentlemen, the beast on the mixes, the one and only, Africa's the best number one, Dark Soul the DJ!
And of course, let's appreciate our lovely ladies right over here. Last but not least, before we close the show, for you to catch up with these episodes and more, make sure that you get your smartphone, go to the Start Times On app, download that, and get yourself connected, or else...
And of course, if you cannot get hold of your mobile phone, go to the nearest Start Times shop and get yourself the most affordable decoder in Kenya, the Start Times, or Start Times decoder, and of course, they tune in on Rainbow TV so that you don't have to miss the action on Star Times. Ladies and gentlemen.
From me to you, they call me Auntie Mado, aka Diana B. My name is Diana Bahati, and I'm gonna be seeing you on the next one.
And of course, ladies and gentlemen, Salam is God! Oh my goodness! They call me the one and only, the eagle himself, the Duke of Kakamega, the chairman. Dr. Fanny is my name, of course, to all the ladies and mwah, to all the men, you can sort yourselves out. Have a good night, Africa!
Diana B on this.
Are you coming tonight?
Hi guys, I'm so happy that I had a chance to participate in this and come out with a really lovely woman by my side here. And it's been a nice experience, and I know it's gonna be a good trip. Where do we see ourselves in 5 years? Probably having cocktails by the beach.
Yeah, definitely some Long Islands and some babies, right, babe?
Definitely, yeah. And we also got Star Times.
Yes, Star Times On gave us a monthly subscription and various merchandise and gift hampers, and we are happy. Thank you, Star Times, for making us on this show and giving me my right man. I'm so happy.
Thank you. Remember, Star Times On subscription, 1 month free.
Star Times. Enjoy digital life.